again. I've got this old one that I've done a couple of years ago. I thought what I'd do is just face that off and put something different on it. Might put some Dremelit or something. But we will see how we get on with it. But that's the plan anyway. About 1,000. Yeah, I think so. So I just had to stand up. Give me a bridge there. That'd be alright, actually. Give that a bit more like that. That's good, pretty good. Give it a sand up. Right, so that's that sanded up. Tighten that up to about 400. So now all I've got to do is take the Dremel and do some work on that. We get on with that. Right, see what that looks like. Put him over there, out of the way. I'll give him a sand off and have a look and see. Get the Dremel put away. Right, so we've put a drop of sanding sealer on there, because obviously we're going to spray that black. I haven't got any spray on sanding sealer, so I have to make do with this. I'll do the top bit, then I've got a brush, I think, for the top of it. That's it. Where's my brush? Must have a brush somewhere. It. Put a drop on here. That's it. Put it in there. Put a drop in there. Now I can put it on from there, can't I? Yeah. I think we're near enough there, you see. I think it's nearly all covered. Yeah. Nearly there. Okay. That away. That'll wipe out. Because I'll need it later. Don't put cellulose sanding sealers in the plastic because it melts it. As I just found out. Stupid boy Pike. Right, we'll let that dry off. And put a coat of black paint on it. Yeah, it's going to take a while, isn't it? It's quite deep. Alright, put a bit of black on it, if the black works. Give it another one when it dries a bit. Just drying it off to black. Getting there. Like watching paint dry, isn't it? Of course, it is paint. Ah. Of course, when you're putting Joe Sonia's on, you don't like it, always turn it back off again. I think that's drier. We're going to go with first turquoise. I ain't had a turquoise for, even can't even say it. I ain't had that for a while. So let's put a drop of that on there. Just a little bit, not a lot. So you don't need a lot of this. Right, just light an angle. Got a little bit of turquoise in it by the looks of it. So now we'll do a little bit of gold. I do like a bit of gold. Don't need a lot, just a little bit. Do you not go down there? We'll have to make this ball fit. It used to fit the other leg, it don't fit this one very well. Too much again. Back the other way. That's it. Turquoise and gold. Right, what's the other one? A bit of blue. I ain't had blue for a while, is it? A bit of blue. That's it. Well, see what it can't dry like, I suppose. It's all you can do, isn't it? Let's go back to the right, there's a better one of it that you can see. Oh, we'll let that dry off and then we'll put probably a coat of clear lacquer over the top, and then we'll turn that bit, get that black off, and that black off around there, and I think that'll look, that should look quite nice. Right, get this brush cleaned out. Right, just put one, I've put one coat of lacquer on. You have to just let it dry. Okie dokie. I'm sure it'll be fine. sitting there. Right, let's see if I can clean some of that off, I don't know. Very gently, of course. Nearly there, a couple of bits there. Might have to get them with a scraper perhaps. That edge, keep away from the edge, Barry. Keep away from the edge. A little bit more in the middle, from the looks of it. Just a little bit. Right, that's pretty good. Just take the sand out, but then it's just a bit here. Just this bit to clean out the middle. All right, how are we going to do that? Scraper, maybe. Let's have a look. Gotta come up. Not yet. Right, so all I've got to do with that is sand it up. Being very careful, of course, of these edges. 600 done on that one. 320 done on that one. 240 on that one. 180, 120. So that's what we're doing. Be very, very careful. I'm going to drop it down there. Yep, yeah, now be very careful there. Okay. And speed down, about 680. I'm going to put the extractor on. At 180 and then 240, and then we'll put some sand in, so Laura, put some finish on it. You don't want to watch all that. That's it. A little bit of dust off of that. Sanding seal on it. Yeah, they will. Put some true grit on it. Don't need a lot, does it? Let's give this a wipe off. I'll put a little bit on here. Sit down here now. Just running about 4:20. I've done most of that, so I've just got to take it up. See if I can get a clean bit. Right. Okay, so I'll put a coat of Michael Crystalline on that, I think. And I think that should do it. I might put a coat of wax on it first, then the Michael Crystalline. Right, so I'll put a coat of couple of coat, I don't know, gloss on there. I don't know, I've just done it. I'm going mad on him. Right, microcrystalline. Bit of rubbing around the outside edge. A bit on the back. Flesh off a little bit. That one might be the last video for a while. Some of you know, some of you don't. Cancer's come back, and they're saying they can only treat it, they can't get rid of it, so I've got a big fight on my hands. And of course, once I get onto the treatment, I don't know how I'm going to feel. But I'm going to take each day as it comes, and if I feel like doing a bit out here, I will. If I can't, I can only apologise for that. But yeah, it wasn't very good news. It did knock me back a bit, I must admit. But life's what it is, isn't it? You never know what it's going to throw at you. But I can tell you one thing. I know I've had, this is my third lot now, cancer, but this turning community, I tell you, you've been an absolute godsend to me over the years. Keep me going, as they say. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get this finished off. The wax goes there, Barry. Not there. Right. Where's a bit of paper? Just let this flash off a bit, and then we'll polish off. Right, we'll get this buffed off. Thank you. That's it. Let's take this out. Other way, Barry. Right. Well, we know what we started off with, didn't we? With that. And we ended up with that. Let's see if I can get you. Take that one away. So there you go. There it is. One of my better ones, I think. It's got all different colours in it. You can't really see it in here, but it is. Thanks for watching, guys. I don't know when the next one's going to be.